husband, does he have a name?
Adam.
Oh, right.